not laughing fat at the moment, but it is still possible to exercise here. So yeah. I know I was just talking about the camel sole, but that's a problem. You know, so you use that in the studio. And when you take the studio into other places, it's really awesome. Background either. So this is just a point day with the point shoe. You take your, you have your point shoes on. You don't have to put them on all the way, just a little bit. Just at the heel even can be left off. You just sit back in the squat. Just go forward and out. And you can do this right in front of the machine camera if you want. Awesome. I think I'm limited, I have the closet in the way. Yeah. See, like a bunny rabbit that just jumps out of the bushes. That's all. Yeah. And try to keep the posture when you get back to it. It's all about the pose to a pose to a pose, you see? The pose. The pose. To the pose. To the pose. There. Yeah. Do that a lot. And then you'll be beautiful. And even begin to speak unlike me. Okay, so what else? I have a lot more things, but I'm a little fat right now, so I'm not feeling good to show my bod. But yeah, all of this. I don't want to get too swanny right now. My legs are not feeling healthy. And I have hairy legs also, so it's not really the most beautiful. I don't know. I mean, there's nothing wrong with hairy legs. But they can... this is also an extension of that same thing. Do up-swans. What can you do here? Well, I'll just not know anymore. Okay, that's it, but I'm starting to exercise again. I'm gonna set this room up, I'm rearranging the whole thing around. I'm gonna put the mirror over there and use it, because you know what? A mirror is necessary, I think, for a lot of you. Or you forget to dance. It just sparks you again. Oh my gosh, I made that beautiful pose. So yeah, use the mirror as part of your equipment. Okay? Ciao. Oh, it's fun. I love to do this. I forgot.